How to fix OneDrive upload block error in Office for Windows. 1. Resume syncing in OneDrive. 2. Check your available storage in OneDrive. Like this. Disable use Office applications to sync Office files that I open setting in the Office tab. 4. Reconnect your OneDrive account. Like this. 5. Clear your Office credentials from the Credential Manager. 6. Clear the Office cache files. 7. Update. Your Office apps. 8. Repair Microsoft Office. 9. Reset OneDrive. Thank you.